Do we?
Yeah.
This one I put up yesterday.
Oh, okay. This is probably the one then. This looks sick, dude. I like that. Like behind them, the way the steps go up and shit.
Yeah, it is cool. It's a new one.
Yeah. This must be the one then. I opened a bag like 3 nights ago and I had one in it and I forgot all about it.
I think that's definitely the one then.
Yeah. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. And that's picked off in front. Picked up along the boards by Kessel. Honolulu's got it into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. And he gains the zone here.
Good hit.
Puck scooped up by Ryan. Moves it to Kessel. And we've got a 2-on-1. Comes up with the stop.
Right in the face.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Grabbed along the board by Kessel. Taken by Kessel. From the point, they take control of it. Here they are on the attack. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Shucks him down. Quick feed to Klinkhammer. Klintsam's got it across the line. Puts it up front. Honolulu's looking to break out of their own end. It's a 2-on-1.
Yes.
There's the whistle, and we got a penalty shot coming up. Oh, sausage fingers. Shit.
For the puck. He gets a stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Huge stop right there. Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here.
Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Sticks out for Harambe's. Got it across the line. Denied by the goaltender. The skate and score!
You can have it bounce off the skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Pittsburgh's got the game's first goal.
Oh, come on. Really? Like, there's no kick the puck in button. I think that's about as close as you can get, though. Fuck.
With the stop. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Oh, comes up with the stop.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Centered out in front. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? He looks deep to Ryan. On a great defensive play there. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, we're tripping out here.
Oh, God. Here's a chance. Sends it across. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Moves the puck.
Oh, you were fucking standing in the perfect spot.
Control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Here's a blast! Oh, just wide!
Right in his wheelhouse, he powders it, but just misses.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through.
The Hogs will play it in their own end.
Fuck!
Here's a 2-on-0. Huge stop by the puck stopper!
Oh, yeah, it is, Jeep. It's like he has an open book there. The goalie read every move that the player tried to make.
Puck grab by Kessel. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Sticks out for Harambe. Got possession.
Oh,
here
the fuck is happening?
And that's kicked off. Moves it quickly
over. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Oh.
And that's time on
Let's get out of that period.
nearly ran out. Wow, that was impressive to finish up. Charge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Pittsburgh's aggression in that first period was really impressive. They had the puck a lot. They were able to produce a two-goal lead. Now they want to keep pushing it forward.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 2-0 is where we sit. Ryan's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it over to Fraser. Look out, a two-on-one. Here's a short pass to Klinkhammer. Comes up with a stop. Takes the feed from his netminder. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Quick pass to Fraser.
Oh, how?
Steal in his own end. Moves it to Klinkhammer. And he comes up with it. Honolulu's gained possession along the boards.
Jesus Christ.
Picked up along the wall by Kessel and tries to make a diagonal pass to Fraser. Trying to shake off the defender. Big stop.
He really tried to sell the deke, but a well-played breakaway by the goaltender.
Moves it to Klitsam. Shoots it and makes the save. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Slides the puck across to Ryan. Slides the cage! What a shot going far down!
He sells the low shot, makes a move, and then goes right into the top of the net. The goalie is totally pulled out of position.
Pittsburgh's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench, Ray. What do you see?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coaches never relax, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
Fraser's got it on the offensive end. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Works it across to Klitsam. They've got the defense outnumbered. Rips it, turns it aside.
Oh, wow. Got lucky there.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Slides it over with pace to Klinkhammer. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. The Hogs gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, boy, here comes a three-on-one. Blocker save. Makes the goalie, but can't beat the post. Here's a shot. Oh, you can't miss that.
Somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Honolulu's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Big oh, fuck.
Play, and he'll go to center ice for the penalty shot.
Oof.
And it's go time. Makes the save.
One, but a good stop. Man, he's so composed in there, doesn't look under stress at all, and makes a really straightforward save.
Well past the midway mark of this period, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass.
Nice move. Oh, you sniping bitch. Oh, Kessel. Oh. Saved a goal there, bud.
I'm watching that.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, shit.
Now, I'm no positional expert here. This color does match the crease color.
If you would have put that in, this would have been totally different. But ow, fuck.
Klinkhammer's got it against the boards. And a smart heads up Reed to come up with the puck. Ryan's got it into offensive territory. Manages to hang on.
Oh. How he reached out and snagged that, I'll never know.
Can replay it right now.
No. Is where things stand after two periods.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Sticks out for Harambe. He's able to see the finish line now. Here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start.
Stays with it. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Moves the puck down low.
Try, motherfucker.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Back to the play.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Yes.
Snapper from the slot. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
There's the whistle.
Kessel, try two hands on your controller.
Showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period up
muted
time. Ryan's won the face-off deep inside the offensive
zone.
Oh,
I'm trying to get him unmuted.
Oh, smart heads-up play to put that one away. In close! Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Everyone slash everyone!
Trying to get to the puck.
What the fuck, Nass? You got me.
It worked.
Do it again. Got fucking carbon fiber splinters in my goddamn leg, bud.
And a puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Sticks out for Harambe's, laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost
maybe
all of them.
It's jokes.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
Good D.
Pittsburgh's got control of the puck. Great defensive stick work on the play. Here's a chance on the doorstep.
Oh, wow.
Big time stop. Moves it quickly over to Ryan.
Well, I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it. They can run around the zone with them. And there it is. Penalty shot to call.
What a dick.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
Here's the moment of truth. Big time stop under fire.
King's right on top of the scoring. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Pittsburgh showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time.
Shit.
Ryan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Klinkhammer. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. With possession along the wall. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Laying the body. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, my God.
Here's an offensive chance. Right in front of the net.
Oh.
And that's picked off in front. Here they come on the attack. Let's it go. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Pittsburgh's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Tries to get the puck to Fraser.
Grabbed by Ryan.
Puck picked up by Ryan.
Why?
He's in the clear.
Wow, you win some, lose some.
Puck lands back onto the stick.
Good hit.
Tries to feed it over to Fraser. Takes it across the blue line. Here's the pass.
Fun.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Down here in the game, you've got to make something happen. They're forcing it a bit.
And as we hit the final minute of this one, that has been a one-sided affair. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And that's taken by the defense. Sends one up to...
Well, that was an aggressively fast one-touch pass.
Great defensive effort. Whoa. With the stick. Goalie plays it up. And now he tries to get it across to Fraser. Puck scooped up by Kessel. Sends a pass over. And we've got a 2-on-1. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Rocked on the play, and it's a quick pass to Klitsam, and that's just out of reach, and the linesman calls icing on the play. Sticks out for Harabe, up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it over. Rings the iron. Honolulu's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Kessel. Passes right to the front. Big save. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to an end. Well, you post a goose egg, it makes it a lot easier when you're chasing a win, Ray.
It's pretty simple, but if your goalie's this good, you can take a chance somewhere. You feel like you're always covered behind you, and he was lights out again tonight.
He sure was. And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
Awesome.
guess so. The next one wasn't good. We were getting a little higher every time. Yeah. I'm glad we caught that.
Kind of wanted them to not ready up for a second. Missed out on gold. Fuck. Speaking of gold, you have to pay for Tinder?
For the gold, yeah. It's greasy. It's so stupid.
Yeah. It's like, well, you have 15 people that like you. Fucking give us money so you can see who they are. Fuck you. Come on. Have you talked to that lady since?
No, we switched it up a bit. She was crazy.
Ah. Crazy, not in a good way, though.
No, it rarely is a good way if they're crazy, right?
Well, he's had scratches on, like, all over you, so.
See that? Phil, you're waiting for me to say it now. This is where we need you to be. Fuck, I cannot get him to click that mic.
He fucking hates us, man. There he is.
I just met once.
That was two.
Oh, I get it. So watch that game and then play this on the side.
What's the other? They just started.
The Leafs.
What?
There he is.
Minnesota, bud. They don't even have any NHLers on their team.
Yeah.
Well, the hype for this one has been
for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Honolulu's got a hold of the puck. Puck lands back onto a stick. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puts it on net. What a great scene. Honolulu's got the puck along the boards. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Takes the puck and loses control of the puck. Quick pass over to Ryan.
Oh, you fucking saved that. Yes!
Michael's got it in the defensive zone. It's a 2-on-1.
Indeed.
And now he angles it across to Lally. And he slides it quickly to Dangle.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, come on. Spins the other way.
Swipe all around it. Oh my fuck!
Like,
this puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in. Here in the dying moments of this period, Legends Never Dies really control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary.
Good hit. Play.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Here's a chance, right?
Oh, whoa, come on! Whose side am I on?
Puck, fuck around so much in one game. Or two games.
Down into the corner, back to the point, but it's out of the
You still have hockey Thursday, right?
Yeah.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Philadelphia's got the lead in a game that's had all kinds of chances, in particular because they've had the majority of shots on goal.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Kessel's moving it ahead.
That's good.
Look at the wheels as icing is waved off.
He anticipated that loose puck. He got to the half mark first, wins the race, and negates the icing.
Look out, a two-on-one. Comes up with a stop. And now he moves it to Rally.
Dangles eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Shuts him down. Along the half wall with the puck.
What?
Shot the puck along the wall. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Gets the puck over to Michael. Here's a short pass to Rally. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And he makes the save.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Still lots of time left in the period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Lions want a big draw on their own end.
What the fuck?
Fraser's taking it from his own end.
Stop talking to that post-game Bruin guy that hooked us up at the beer. Mm-hmm. He's like, oh, you still haven't got it yet, eh? I'm like, oh, she's being a cunt. He's like, yeah, that'll happen. But in every case of beer, there's a roll of tape. I was like, really? He's like, yeah, but a case of beer and a roll of clear.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. Takes control of the puck. Shots it.
Good pass.
What a
Well, he gets to walk into this and pounded by the goaltender. Nobody picks him up in the high slot. Goalie's not going to get many of these.
Ryan's won the draw here in the open ice. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, fuck. So close to getting through.
Oh. Lisa Deer and a roll with Deer.
He's so calm on this breakaway. He's got his head up the whole way. He picks his spot, snaps it by the goalie.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Philadelphia has been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ryan. Dialed in on that stop. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. The Hogs gain possession in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Fraser. Looking to make something happen along the board.
Fuck!
Legends never die, steam possession. And he gets a play in that one. Another stop by the goaltender.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row.
Shot, good positioning there to knock it away with the glove. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's a single lead here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Fraser's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the puck at the point. A skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Handles the bank pass from around the boards. Snaps it on net. Stones him in front.
Now, by being in the right position, James, to get so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Philadelphia has been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent.
Shot from the face-off reflection line of Anderson's cage. And back to the FCC.
point is just moments away.
And
what a loser, Freddie.
Hey, good call.
Easy there.
Setting up behind his own net now. Here they are on the attack. Here's an opportunity.
Oh, oh. Fuck you.
Yes, both the hit, then the shot.
Something to eat. I'll be back on in a bit.
Fine.
Fine. So yell at me. I'm just gonna stay in the lobby here. I'm just fucking with you.
let's be cool here. Because I'm working for two men and a truck.
Trout? Question mark?
Pile on some wins here now.
Let's say pile on.
Yeah. Yep. Pile on. Either way.
Meat hooks.
Welcome back, everyone.
everyone. A little three-on-three set to get underway here. This should be a lot of fun, and both Ray and I are looking forward to it.
Ray says, let's go Hogs.
Nice.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Great defensive stick work on the play. Sends a pass over. Ryan's got it across the line. Here's a chance right in front.
Oh.
Can it connect? Puts it up front. Right in front.
Oh.
Stopped by the blocker. Mississippi's got it in their own zone. Slides it to Philpola. It's a two-on-one. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to Fraser. Fraser's got it along the wing. Quick feed to Ryan. Centered out in front.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I should have
a paddle on that one.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves it to Fraser. Taken by Murphy. Pumped away from danger. Here's a short pass to Philpola. Here's a howitzer at the net, and he stands tall in goal. And now he passes
good pass.
To Ryan. Oh. Locked on the play. Here we go. Penalty shot coming up.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
All eyes here at center. Makes the
fuck
under pressure.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Slides the puck across to Philpola. Right on the doorstep.
Wow, what a save.
Goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Time up.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Puck picked up by Murphy. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Into the corner. Great chance, wraparound.
Oh, what? No, that wasn't a wraparound, dipshit.
Philpola's got it into offensive territory. Honolulu's got the puck in their own end. He might have a step here.
God damn it. I'm an idiot.
Back to regroup.
Fucking shoot it!
He's in! And he misses the net! Honolulu's got up trying to gain a step!
Stones oh, wow.
Ryan's got control of the puck in the corner. And now he moves it to Ryan. On the doorstep!
Wow!
Picked off in front. Rips it, shuts him down.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Mississippi's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck sent over to Slater. Takes the feet at the back end. Comes up with a steal. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Slater's got the
my
puck
goodness,
now in his own
Slates.
End. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Rips it and rips it. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being
had the clear lane to the net and he passes
yeah.
it back.
Oh, what a save!
That gives a shot of adrenaline to his team, turning aside the breakaway.
Oh, wow, what a pass.
That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
Come,
so get ready here on EA Sports.
I could be a dick right now and just put this game on my mom's TV.
Like on YouTube?
Yeah. I'm watching it on my phone. You know how on YouTube you can cast it to your TV?
Yeah. What the fuck is this? Shut up and watch it.
That happened during
preseason.
Also,
I need a water and a towel.
During the Wings preseason, I did that. I thought I could cast it on the TV in the living room, but the only one it would work on was hers. She's just sitting there playing her computer, and all of a sudden it comes in loud as fuck over her TV. What the fuck? That's exactly how it went.
Mississippi's focus with the puck has to be a heck of a lot better than it was in that first period. Man, they were a turnover machine in this scoreless game.
Stop by the goaltender. Ugly Hockey's got it in their own zone. Moves it on over to Filppula. And he regains control of the puck.
No poke, huh? Wow. Wow. I don't think I can press R1 any harder. There.
He can't find the puck and he just stands there. This thing beats him cleanly. He never saw it. Mississippi's offense has come alive. You might say someone figured out how to use the controller here, Ray.
It looks like it. At least one guy has. A one goal lead. They'd like it to be more.
Feeds it over to Fraser. And now it's over to
Fuck, he's all over me. Go, dude. Play your fucking position, you cocksucker.
Lands right back onto the blade. And that one's broken up, trying to gain a step. All alone. Oh, so close, and he misses. Smiles walks the line. That goes off a twig. With the puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Handles the bank pass from along the boards.
Okay.
Play. Oh, he's gone.
The best he can here. He just wants... Look out. Here's a 2-on-0. Oh, what a stop.
Ray for the next
one.
Shake
off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Wrist shot from the slot. Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot.
Yeah, no, I think I want Murphy. Sorry, Ray. He's just so fucking good.
Period. 1-0 the score.
Oh, wow.
Off the draw, just
had a thumb spasm there, I'm not gonna lie.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Oh, no, Murph, that's probably not the one timer I'm looking for. Oh, you don't like shooting from behind the net? Not particularly, no.
We got a whole bunch of goals from back there.
Slides it over with pace to Fraser. Takes the feed.
Ooh,
and
he'll
go to center ice for the penalty shot.
See if I can bury one.
You gotta let him go at a certain point here. He gets called for slashing, and that's not a good penalty.
Sausage
here
fingers.
He goes on
Don't
the penalty shot. He scores! He tied it up! He tied it up! Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it, and he goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Hogs have the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Fraser. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Comes up with the stop. Slater's lugging the puck.
I need this guy tested for fucking roids.
We got positive.
Quick feed to Filppula. Takes it in front and makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Filppula. Here's a chance.
Nah.
And fuck he gets the puck
nasty.
Right back.
You're giving it to me! Really? I thought that was you.
You're playing point.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Oh, you're oh,
you fucking you're spaz. Fuck, like, what are you... Well, that one makes sense. Yeah, well, he doesn't deserve that.
Doesn't deserve that. Oh, all four of them in the crease, damn.
Some breathing room here late in the second as they take a one goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
Why do I play this?
Warrior, I was there.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 2-1 is where things sit after 40 minutes.
Sausage, don't mind if I do.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
We gotta give some kind of an award to whoever decided to put maple syrup and sausage together.
Oh, buddy. Best thing ever. Murphy, why don't you just fucking put your stick directly inside my ass? Jesus, fuck everywhere and go, hey, I'm here. Oh, okay. Hey, I'm here. Like, you let the Downs kid play for one fucking shift. You let him play for one rush or one fucking... one play.
Oh, yep.
You won't let him play the whole fucking game. His first name is.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Redirected in front. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that. From the neutral zone now. On the attack along the boards. And now he angles it across to Ryan. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. Big time defensive play. Offside the
yeah, I don't know about
fucking
that.
Fucking right. Oh.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Sends it over.
Phil's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Centering pass really? In front. The Hogs gain control of the puck against the wall. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Back to the point it goes. Comes up with the stop.
Come on, Slater. Be a hero.
I couldn't have crashed the net any harder.
More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. Bank pass off the boards. Quick pass to Fraser. And that goes off a player in front. Ugly Hockey's got a hold of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Filppula. To his teammate. And he comes up with it. Honolulu's got control of it now from their own end.
Oh, wow. Denied by the goaltender. Pass right on the north. Really, Murph.
Mississippi's found themselves a critical goal here late in the third period. Now a question is, hanging on, can they do it?
I think they can, but it has to be by being aggressive. You're now into the last half of the period. The clock goes pretty fast if you're aggressive.
And there's the save. He grabs the puck here at the point. And now it's grabbed by Filppula. Goes full circle with the puck. Through center along the wing. Drives into the front.
Oh,
turned away.
King's so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Moves it to Slater. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Mississippi's got the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Centering pass.
Murphy, if you're going to play all the positions, at least be good at one of them. Yeah, just let him shoot.
Good old Murph.
Suck my dick.
There it is. Hooray!
Back again.
You sure you don't want Murphy back, huh?
Yeah, we're pretty sure.
Okay.
Damon said he needed a couple minutes too, so.
Good.
I'm gonna go
change my clothes real quick. Be right back.
Well, fine, I'll go poop.
Too much.
Ray.
Nothing, eh? How about you fucking smashing past my ass? Oh, Cubs and Braves. Eh?
We played these guys yesterday.
And how'd that go?
I don't remember.
I never remember. Remember?
Maybe.
Smosh and pause.
I think we beat him.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got ourselves a clean sheet of ice here for this EASA.
Let's beat him again.
For sure.
Nice to have Murphy on the fucking IR. That's fucking good. 56 goals. I don't know, boys.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while. And
no, we lost to these guys, I think. And they did shit like this last night. It was fucking annoying.
And now he passes up to Cody. It's a 2-on-1. Slides it across.
Nasty. Nasty. I think he's pooping.
Alright,
I'll block another one. There he is.
Oh, God.
He'll score a goal.
Nice. Oh, I'm glad I didn't listen to another song. Fuck.
He's going to see this on the big board once he sits down. He'll see this as a penalty.
Can't do that, Lambert.
Lambert.
Big opportunity here.
Bad.
See ya. Best advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play. Honolulu's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd. Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
The Hogs carry it along the wall. Comes up with the stop.
Pass, man.
Oh, sorry.
I should have passed it about 4 seconds earlier. Like when I hit the button, maybe. Tries to get the puck to Ryan.
Heads deep inside.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
We get help.
Goalie came over quick. He got scared, too.
It's such a rush. Thinking Hattie yet? Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me. What patience. He holds the puck.
Tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Sidney Crosby? Me.
Ray Ferraro, the best.
Has anyone else seen that picture since I brought it up of him in the front screen?
I don't know.
Where it's not him as a player, it's him now. He's old as shit.
Oh,
it's fucking great. It's like, oh, it's weird. Not one of his goal celebrations, huh? It's just him now. Okay. I was so excited for these commentators, but I'm just more sick of Ray Ferraro than I've ever thought I'd be.
Yeah. The other guy's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you don't even notice.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Stays with it. Kind of lost
it should just be this guy and then the threes announcer.
I'd like the threes announcer.
Me too. Good.
Nice.
Threes announcer's hilarious.
Will Arnett, isn't it?
Is it?
No.
That would be awesome. These are shots I think the
goalie should stop, James. Will Arnett, like... No.
Like Arrested like Development guy.
No,
Joe
no.
Bluth. Yeah.
I think it's just a Google away.
Google, yeah, but I don't think so. I'll change my jersey right, so. I'll change my jersey right now if it is. The Hawks now
lead by three. To Will Arnett.
To Will Arnett. I swear to God, Google it. I will. I'm like 99% sure that it's not, though. Oh, my God, Ray. Calm down.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, that feels good.
I guess, but we have we got some losses to make up for.
I know. Well, that's one right there. How many points you need to advance?
All of them.
All of them.
1-4. So.
12. Oh shit! Yes, we need to get it done. That's the rest of the way. Huh?
Yeah, we need three of the next five just to stay.
Ferrero.
Yeah, they've said his name before too, but that would be sick.
That'd be a pretty good get.
That's a good get. Good get.
I type in NHL 3's Will Arnett and it comes up him calling a whole bunch of Hyman's goal from the Leafs. And then who is NHL 3's commentator? IRL EA Reddit says it is, but there's no one. No one's backing up who the fuck it is.
When he talks like low, like he's talking to that other guy that's never actually there, it doesn't sound anything like him. But like when he's yelling and stuff, I can see it. I don't know.
He did the fucking NHL awards.
I think Will Arnett's like a set deeper. I don't know. Who fucking knows?
Right here. During the NHL beta, people said it was Seth Rogen. okay.
It's pretty hard to pick him out, yeah.
One guy, I don't know for sure, but my gut tells me it's Will Arnett. I looked it up and thought it was him. It's not, but can't find who it really is. You're fucking gold, Reddit. I forget his name, but he's an actor. Pretty sure it's been mentioned here before. If I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure my mother's cousin does it.
Now he said it. He has said it in the game mode.
Oh, he says his name?
Yeah. Because like that other guy, that phantom guy that he's always referring to, but we never obviously hear him, but they made like a jumpsuit for him, like Gary's jet, like some shit like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he'll mention it in the same time, like, I'm this guy, he's this guy, like.
Well, as we line up here at center for this EASHL 3-on-3 showdown, he's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, really excited for this one.
Well, you know it's Ray Ferraro because he fucking announces his own name about 18 times during the game. We played these guys like an hour ago.
Is this Barzal?
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go.
No.
The Hogs take possession here.
Not the guys I'm thinking of anyway.
We are underway. Big open ice hit. Quick feed to Boss. And he'll get a chance with a penalty.
I guess I slashed him. Fuck.
Why?
You gotta just because I'm an asshole, here, apparently.
And that's not a good penalty.
You big meanie? Mom, I can't hang out with Ray.
Miss the poke check, kid. Dick bag.
Once he gets in that close, you know it's gonna be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it. He goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it
back.
In the net. Vancouver's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead. The road is a funny place to play.
Huh.
Okay.
Through both of us. Well, at least it's no icing. Naturally.
You can open it up a little bit. With the steal.
Call a slash on that one.
Circles back to center ice. Drives it to the front of the net. Stopped by the blocker.
Oh, I didn't know you had it. Fuck.
Into the offensive end now. Feeds it down low.
Boss shows good hands collecting the pass. He's already got the tiebreaker earlier on.
In front, I think I had it, but appreciate you being there anyway.
There's five in there?
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's getting the blocker up to make the save. A little bit of frustration there. He's out of
hey, there you go.
Gets called for
yeah.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Honolulu sliding the puck behind the net. Oh. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Vancouver's done a great job without the puck. Nice
that goes in.
Oh. This game's close because of it. And that one's broken up. Goalie plays it up. Ryan stick handling in his own zone. Takes the pass. And that one flies.
Fucking hit the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there. Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Locked in on that last opportunity there.
Oh, fuck, that's a bad angle.
Pass is picked off. Scooped up along the wall by Probert.
He just pushed me into
it. Comes up with a stop. Honolulu's got a hold of it along the wall. And he gives it over to Fraser.
Oh, yeah. You silky fuck.
Wait, what?
Are you running him?
That was a fast, you had to be fast on that fucking thing, holy cow.
Oh yeah, huge flip.
That's a good feeling for the shooter.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be a fun hockey season.
We got a high game. Ryan's won the draw here in the open ice. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Boss scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Sends the pass across the ice. Moves the puck to Ryan. Here's an odd man rush.
Ow. Hey.
The Grizzlies have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck across to Probert. He's got a step, and it's broken up.
Oh, he's not going to want to see that on the video. The defender just raced
pass.
Up.
Oh, shut up. Nasty.
And he regains control of the puck. They've got numbers. Gets the puck back onto the stick. Huge steal in his own end. Quick pass across to Voss.
That's gonna work.
Ahead of steam now towards the front with the stop. No
yeah! Big rebound.
One goal.
Well, just gonna have to do a pretty good selling job on the bench now as his own player rifles it into his own net past the goalie. You gotta tell the guys we can.
Let's just watch that the whole way through.
Man, this one stings.
Sounds like you're smoking an empty pipe.
It's not empty, but there's not really anything there. It's so fucking caked that you can just touch flame to it and you're gonna get something.
They've got the lead. It's in the first period. There's lots of game left, but their coaches are talking about staying on the front foot to be aggressive. Rips it from the point, makes the save.
I'm also trying to heat it all up so I can clean the shit out. That's so fucking long.
Here's a chance to set up now.
No, you don't.
Grab possession of the puck.
That's one thing she actually liked doing. Was fucking taking 3 hours and cleaning all of our glass.
Ryan's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Gets in front of him. The first period is over as the horn sounds. This first intermission coming up, and it's a chance for both sides to breathe. We've got a 2-1 game here after the first period.
So I drove across town to my son's band competition.
We'll be right back with much more.
Drove up as they're walking off the field. That was a big waste of fucking time. Not that he would see me anyway. So oh yeah.
Well, you should have just taken a picture of the stage, been like, "Yeah, you did great."
Well, I think that they actually, their percussion, who he's a part of, may have actually won an award, so that's good. But we've seen that show, I mean, 30 times now? I mean, a lot. It's the same show.
You're like, your band sounded great.
What was it? You was on the field?
Yeah, they're on the football field.
He's in marching band?
Yeah.
So is this like the division in states?
UIL. UIL competition.
Okay, nice.
Yeah. So.
Fucking sick.
Yeah.
Say, our, usually, so he's got another one in like fucking March or some shit, right? When is, when is like the state and division tournaments and shit?
Yeah, that was, they've got indoor tournaments too, I guess, like, this was marching. Oh, shit, but.
Yeah, but he'd still be part of like concert band or something, right? Like,
yes, they will.
What does he do in school, in class, when it's not football? Is it concert band or orchestra or?
Yeah, it would be concert band.
Okay, sick. Yeah, our school is fucking. We did the only trip I went on for, because there's three divisions. It's like symphonic orchestra, concert band, and then something else. I can't think of the fucking. I can never think of the third one. But there's three, like, national divisions that they break that shit down into. Oh, good pass. And the one trip that we went on, because they make a whole trip out of it, cause it's different states and shit like that, was to Philly, it's Pennsylvania. And that year we took two of the three national titles. We took our orchestra, we took concert band, I believe, or it was the third one. But the school that took the third one was the high school from Remember the Titans.
Oh, that's right. I didn't tell you that.
Yeah, have I told that? It's a fucking. It's like one of my. Probably the only cool thing I've actually ever done. So I'm pretty happy because I was like first chair for the second violins and shit. Like, it's a cool thing. They made the award for us called the Sweepstakes Award. It was taking multiple. You know. Multiple fucking divisions or whatever you want to call it.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe we have talked about that, yeah, because I remember you telling me about it.
Oh, you bitch! And here's the pass to Boss.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Take that shot out of it.
More than half the period has gone by. Yeah, I just briefly saw on the post that said percussion first division, and there was an award there, I think.
Oh, okay.
Not sure exactly what all that means, but we'll see.
It means he's pretty good.
Yeah. He's a freshman, so I mean, he's
nice.
Nicely done. We're looking forward to when the schedule loosens up a bit, though, because we don't see him anymore.
Yeah, man. You could be really surprised how much shit goes into being good at that.
Oh, you piece of shit, good luck. Missed that by much. He got locked on it. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Sends it across. He scores. Three goals. The hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hat. What a great feeling as this place is jumping.
Like, you, it's always so funny. Like, you think competitive band. It's like, what?
Yeah. No, that's a fucking thing.
It's like, yeah, full contact, but full contact. Fuck around. Oh. And now he angles it across to Ryan. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Ah, fuck. I don't know what I was doing there. He looks deep to Probert. Goudreau's got it in the defensive end. And manages to clear the zone. Clear the lane. A little tipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. Oh, just drop the pucks now. He's trying to do too much. He's got good hands. But maybe
a more simple play is the right one there. Oh!
Oh,
he had to get up tight to the puck.
In close, he takes away any room. Nice. Back on a stick now. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Wait. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's picked off in front. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Honolulu's
been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
He's good old.
Sweet feed.
Oh, yes. Going for three.
Oh, yeah, it is, Keith. It's like he has an open book there. The goalie read every move that the player
so selfish.
Tried to make.
He's already got three.
Yeah, but you have the other two. No, you have the other two. You can give him four. Fuck. Trying to get to 100, he said.
Yeah. Fucking 300 club over there, you two.
No, I think I'm pushing four.
Whatever. Who's counting?
Same thing. I might be closer.
What's 100 goals between friends?
Fair enough. Sorry.
No, it's all good.
That's why you got a letter too. Need someone up here who's also sick of nasty shit.
It's schnit.
Thank you.
But also yes.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period.
No, I'm pissed about the first goal they scored because we
in the grand old time.
Well, I'm just happy to be looking at a win here.
Well, yeah. There's my obligatory shitty first pass at the period.
Cruise control here in this third period, leading big.
Oh, get it done.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Fucking wrong one.
Big time defensive play. Trying to shake the defender. What a save on the play.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, language.
My son's ready to go now. I gotta finish this game and go.
Ready to go for what?
He's ready to leave. Fuck. Like an hour before I was ready to get him. These guys need to quit.
Fuck.
See what you can do here.
I'm not gonna leave you.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Moves the puck up to Prober.
Oh, so you didn't stay and wait for him.
No, because I was going to have to stand there for fucking 2 hours, basically, is what it was going to turn out to be. And no.
How far away is it? You going to get back on?
Maybe in a little bit, yeah. I mean, it's 20 minutes to get there.
Might eat some fucking stew while you do that. By might, I'm gonna eat some fucking stew.
Yeah, there's no might about it, what you're saying?
Yeah, you fucking eat some stew about it.
Oh, I should. No.
That was just the easiest pass for me.
That
was a good pass. That's too close to him.
Look out, a 2-on-1.
Ray's road to 100.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away.
Nice.
Takes it across the blue line.
Oh, well. I guess.
Quit! Quit!
He's trying
okay,
to
so he
stop
hold
back
on,
the
he
other
texts
way.
Me. Hey, can you come pick me up now? And then immediately after that. Actually, hold on. It might be a while. Well, fuck. Which is it? Now or a while? Sounds like Stout.
Listen here, you fucking trout.
Oh, where are you going, son?
And quit.
I don't need them to quit now. Apparently I can play for a while. Unless you're going to stew it up over there.
He must have seen a
sliver of room there. He doesn't waste any time. He snaps that past the goalie and capitalizes on the breakaway.
Ooh, the Leafs up 4-1.
Honolulu's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really
scores!
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
And now he tries to get it across to Probert.
Ooh, oh, around my stick lift, not the second one.
The Hogs have it from their own end. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Oh, damn it. That was beautiful. That would have been cool.
Look at the wheels as icing is waved off.
He anticipated that loose puck. He got to the hash mark first, wins the race, and negates the icing. In front of the net, the goaltender.
Fucking up slash our goalie, maybe another way.
Honolulu's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Fuck, I'm murdering the dot, huh?
Yeah, you are. I was gonna say, you should just win some faceoffs. It'd be awesome. Fucking 16-2.
Hogs take possession here in the open.
What a good move to get in there.
Backhander stopped by the goaltender. The
shooter's right in the go behind the net, Nasty, and shoot.
Good idea. There it is.
Woo!
Goalie heard me. Girl, guard goalie heard you. He's trying to cheat. He's like, no.
There was a sliver of hope for the goaltender when he hears the sound of the crossbar, but it was no good. The puck
is that 100?
No. I think I had 88 to start the last game, got 90.
Well.
I'm on the road.
On the road to 100.
Not quite to the exit yet.
3 miles.
Yeah.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin. To his teammate, he scores!
You guys, we needed one of these.
Again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake.
Ryan from Huge Flames guy.
Movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it and it ends up in the net.
So, I asked my son, okay, which is it? Now or a while? And he replies with, okay, you're good. What the fuck does that mean?
Fucking walk home. That's what that means.
Like, I'm good to go now, or
you gotta
ride. Hang out? Yeah.
Oh, okay, guys, fuck off! Ray might have to not go, but go, but maybe not, but stay, and then leave.
Like, they're just giving me these lanes. I can't not pass to them. It's like the only way I can make plays happen. One more, come on.
Oh! Fuck, guys, I need another one!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save, trying to shake the defender! He got banged up somewhere along this shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice. A smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. No need to try and force the puck. You have the lead.
Oh.
Make a smarter high-percentage play.
Oh, uh-oh.
Here's a chance! Stopped by the goaltender. Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really no...
He almost got around him with that.
Good game.
Okay, I am going to go get him now. So,
okay.
Fuck. I said, yeah, I'm good. How? Stay or go? So you can come now.
There you go.
Thank you for being specific. All right, well, that was a good one to end it on. And hopefully I can return.
Yeah, hopefully. So we don't gotta deal with Murphy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat some stew.
Let me know when you're done.
I will.
Later. Bye.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Or different.
Super slow. Kane's only did it 40 times, but yeah. All right, we'll talk with you in a little bit.
Yeah, man.